Boxing superstar Floyd Money Mayweather, 49-0, considered by many the greatest fighter in history, the smartest fighter in history, the richest fighter in history. Well, he's in Russia these days, and tomorrow he's going to participate. Actually, it's today already, because it's past midnight. He's going to participate in a Guinness Book of Records event for the largest boxing open workout in Moscow. But today, on his Instagram, at Floyd Mayweather, Mayweather posted this picture, him and this tiger, and he says, let's read the caption of the picture. Mayweather says it's an early Christmas gift. He says it has over 220,000 likes. Floyd Mayweather writes, I want to thank my family, the Money Team Russia, here in Moscow, Russia, for the hospitality and my early Christmas present, a rare and exotic tiger from India. Any suggestions for a name for the 2-month-old female tiger? Hashtag Moscow, hashtag Russia. Now, this post has over 13,600 suggestions. People are saying anything from names like Doreen. Let's see, Manny, Dollar. There are a lot of suggestions here of people. But in any event, if you had to help Floyd Mayweather and give a name to his new tiger, what would you name it? Floyd Mayweather got a gift. This exotic rare tiger. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FLOYDMAYWEATHER.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. Also, you can see some of the Money Team as they posted on Instagram. Here, check it out. People playing and petting Mayweather's new tiger. And the caption is, the big cat wants to eat me. This is JP Connected, of course. That's JP. He does a lot of great videos for Floyd. Alright, stay tuned. FLOYDMAYWEATHER.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FLOYDMAYWEATHER.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.